Community Housing provides 15,000 homes to 32,000 tenants across the city. OCH's main goals are housing affordability, climate resilience, and GHG reductions. Ottawa Community Housing recently joined Ottawa's Race to Zero program, which is focused on reducing carbon emissions to zero by 2050. That's an ambitious target, but decarbonizing the space heating is a critical step. We recently retrofitted the space heating system in a 1,200 square foot end unit townhouse that was built in 1972. The unit had a 15 kilowatt electric furnace, a 4.5 kilowatt electric hot water tank, and two AC units that are 5,000 BTUs each. In projects like these, OCH prioritizes occupant comfort and managing long-term utility costs. All of the pre-work, including the upgrading the insulation, windows, weather stripping, were all completed in the last 5 years.
When we meet a customer at their home, we take a look at many things. One is the electrical requirements. Can they be met for the new system? Is there enough space outside and inside to install the actual units? Will there be room to service the units in the future? And will the ductwork sizing allow for the proper airflow to be met? When we meet with a tenant, we want to respect their time and space and work around their schedule. When we look into the mechanical rooms, the things we look for, is there sufficient space to complete the retrofit? We also look at the fire and safety requirements. Sometimes this can mean moving people's stuff temporarily. We make sure we can return people comfortably to their space as soon as possible. We in the OCH worked with the tenants to understand how the new systems operate and to maintain their indoor comfort levels. We want tenants to have a safe and comfortable home after the retrofits are done.
We use the EnerGuide home evaluation to determine air tightness, insulation levels, size and rating of the equipment, and cost estimates for the retrofit. Make the necessary upgrades to the weather stripping and insulation. Improving the insulation and weather stripping almost always increases the ROI compared to buying a larger system. Assessment and analysis of the best fit solution means OCH is allocating funds prudently. We do it once and we get it right.
After installation, we meet with the client and discuss that the units run continuously and modulate up and down based on heating or cooling demands and can operate as low as 5%. Cold climate heat pumps tend to operate quietly and continuously in the background.
The post-project analysis showed a reduction of 6,400 kilowatt hours of electricity. This is 32% of the home's electricity consumption. The annual greenhouse gas reduction was 180 kilograms per year. We have the data and the analysis to show that this stuff works and that it saves money.